Halo, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. So, how are you this morning? I hope all of you are in good conditions and stay healthy. And don't forget, stay at home. Jangan lupa di rumah saja ya. Okay, still with me, Mr. Karsendramata. We will talk about new material, asking for and giving directions. Jadi hari ini kita berlatih materi yang baru ya, yaitu menanyakan dan memberikan arah. Actually, this material is related to the previous material. Sebenarnya ini ada kaitannya dengan materi yang sebelumnya. That is about sign and symbol. Masih ingat kemarin yang traffic sign atau rambu-rambu lalu lintas, kemudian simbol. Nah, di sini masih ada seperti itu. Okay, we will continue. Kita lanjut saja ya. Are you ready? Very good. Okay, before you study, you must know the purpose. Jadi kamu kalau mau belajar itu harus tahu tujuannya apa dulu. Okay, the first purpose, jadi tujuan yang pertama, menganalisis dialog yang berisi tindakan, memberi, dan meminta informasi tentang petunjuk arah or directions. So you will understand about the function, the structure, jadi kamu akan paham fungsi, bagian-bagian dari dialog yang berisi tindakan, memberi, dan meminta informasi tentang petunjuk arah atau direction tadi. Yang kedua, the second one, arrange a dialogue that show asking for and giving directions sesuai dengan konteks penggunaannya di dunia kerja maupun di kehidupan sehari-hari. Jadi nanti terakhir kamu akan mampu menyusun dialog tentang menanyakan dan memberikan arah. Okay, are you ready? Okay, let's go on. Kita lanjut ya. Nah, as you can see in the pictures, there's a woman, ada seorang wanita, maybe she is confused, mungkin dia bingung. She want to know about a way or maybe a place, dia pengen tahu tentang tempat atau arah. Nah, pernah ya kamu menanyakan arah atau kamu pernah ketemu turis asing dan kamu harus menjawab pertanyaan seorang turis asing tersebut. Nah, jadi bagaimana nih cara untuk asking for directions and giving directions? Okay, let's discuss about this. But before you study about this material, you must have some vocabularies. Jadi kamu harus punya kosakata yang cukup. Let's read this together. Kita baca bareng-bareng. Okay. Near, behind, besides, next to, turn right, turn left, in front of, go straight, between, among, across, go past, opposite, intersections, T junctions, on the corner of. Nah, ini sudah familiar semua karena ini sudah ada di the previous material. Don't forget to practice this. Jangan lupa dilatih berulang-ulang. Okay. Okay, now we will read an example of asking for directions. Excuse me, could you show me the way to the nearest cinema? Jadi, jangan lupa untuk memberikan kata excuse me. Di sini sopan sekali, very polite. Permisi, could you show me? Bisa Anda tunjukkan? Di sini lokasinya bisa kamu ganti sesuai dengan kebutuhan. And then, where is the Nara Park? Kata where is di sini artinya di mana. Dan di sini lokasinya tinggal diganti saja. Can you tell me how to get to the train station from here? From here, dari sini. Can you tell me how? Bisa Anda tolong tunjukkan cara untuk kemana dari sini. Nah, seperti itu. I'm trying to find a Mitra Hospital. Could you tell me how to get there? Nah, this one is the same with previous one. Ini sama kayak yang tadi ya. Tapi kalau yang ini pakai could, yang ini pakai can. Same, sebenarnya sama. After that, you must know the example of giving directions. Sekarang harus tahu juga cara memberikan arah. Go straight along this road and you'll find the bank next to Mangia Restaurant. Go straight along, artinya jalan lurus sepanjang jalan ini. Nah, kemudian you will find. Find di sini artinya menemukan, lihat ya. Just turn the right and you'll find the mosque. It's near the park. Karena kalau jawaban yang lain seperti ini, just turn the right berarti disuruh belok kanan. Dan di sini ketemu lagi kata find. Ada kata near. Near artinya dekat. You are going in the wrong direction. Nah, kalau yang ini agak beda lagi. Ada kata wrong. Wrong di sini salah. Berarti Anda berada di jalan yang salah. Turn left at the intersections and it is across to the post office. Cross artinya seberangnya ya. Nah, kalau tadi sudah, sekarang kita coba let's try a dialogue. Kita coba dialog bareng-bareng, oke? Excuse me, I'm looking for Magnolia Bakery. Could you show me the way? Sure, go straight along the street until you see traffic light. After you see traffic light, continue straight for about. Kata for about di sini artinya sekitar 200 meters. You will see Magnolia Bakery on the corner of the street. Thank you so much for your help. You're welcome. And this is an example of conversation, asking for and giving directions. Nah, sekarang coba kalian identify. So, which one showing asking for direction? Yang mana yang menunjukkan arah? Yang mana yang menunjukkan menanyakan arah? Very good, this one. Yang ini ya. Could you show me the way? Nah, ini bertanya arah. And then, which one giving direction? Yang mana yang memberikan arah? Very good, this one. Go straight along the street until you see traffic light. Bla 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 bla. Kemudian ada kata you will see Magnolia Bakery. Nah, ini lokasinya sudah ketemu. And don't forget, in the end of the conversation, you must give this expression. Jangan lupa untuk berterima kasih. Okay, it's easy, right? Nah, kalau sudah nanti dibaca sendiri. Okay, next. I'm sorry. I will continue. Okay, the second dialogue. Please read this dialogue by yourself. Tolong dicoba sendiri, dibaca. Kemudian you must identify which one is asking for direction and which one is giving directions. Okay, let's summarize our material today. Kita coba ringkas lagi materi kita hari ini. Read this with me, okay? How to get to the library? Bagaimana cara pergi ke perpustakaan? Very good. Where is the nearest post office? Masih ingat tadi nearest artinya apa? Yang paling dekat. Can you tell me the way to the big hotel? Kemudian bisa juga seperti ini. I'm looking for this address. Address artinya alamat. I'm looking for. Saya sedang mencari. And now we'll practice these words, these expressions. Go up, it's on the corner, go straight ahead, cross, go along, turn left, turn right, turn left into blah 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 street. Street di sini artinya jalan, okay? Okay, now it's time for you to practice. So every time you get new material, jadi kalau kamu punya materi yang baru, usahakan kamu mampu memproduksi sesuatu. Okay, in this picture, there are two tourists. Ada dua turis di sini sedang menanyakan arah ya. Nah, jangan lupa nanti write important words and meaning on your English book. Jangan lupa nanti kalian tulis kata-kata yang penting dan kamu tulis artinya juga. And please make dialogue about asking for and giving direction. Tolong buat dialog tentang menanyakan dan memberikan arah. As if that you are tourist, kemudian kamu mencoba untuk pergi ke tempat beautiful place in the town. It's easy, right? Gampang ya. Silahkan nanti dibuat, ditulis di buku. Okay, I think that's all for today. I hope you will get better understanding after watching this video. I'm sorry if there's many mistake in my video, but I hope you will get better student in the future. Thank you. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.